So we are at Range Day 2024. It's a special day for me because I was diagnosed with stage 4 cancer. It's a little challenging, but we're still going to beat it. So this is my last event before I go into chemo treatment. So I'm going to shoot all the newest guns coming out this year and have some fun. Stay tuned.
Yep, one more.